3, Darkness Ablaze for Kev Noah. Starting with the Scent of Scorch. Oh, look at these packs just rip so easily. I love it. It's not like the Shiny Star V where we struggle so much just to open the packs. Code card. 4 to the front. Fire. We got water. Oh my god, I just saw a V in the back. Not to give any spoilers. Alright, water. Carnivine. Flaffy. Shinotic. Rowlet again? Wait, isn't that a reprint from Vivid Voltage? Cubchoo. Aeron. Aeron. Starly. Purloin. Reverse Holo Villainux. Into. A Butterfree VMAX. Look at that card. That card looks sick. Yo. I've never seen a Butterfree VMAX before. Dude, Kev is getting all the hits right now. What? All right, you got 2 left, man. Let's keep it going. I said, oh, I saw a V in the back. Yeah, right. It was a VMAX. Code card. 1, 2, 3, 4. I say this one's going to be... fire. Psychic. Clang. Struggle Gloves. Familiar Bell. Bunnelby. Possumian. Dino. Electrike. Mr. Mime. Reverse Holo Gotita into a Crobat V. This guy, how is he pulling these? There's no way. And he just pulled this too in a Shiny Star V. What? Dude, if Annie was here right now, she's gonna go crazy. Let me show you. Oh my god, 2 hits in a row. Look, she pulled this from the Shiny Star V. It's the same exact card. But yours? Oh. I wonder if they changed the holo around. No, it's like the same thing, huh? This one's just a little bit off-center. You can see on the top, it's a bit more thin compared to the bottom. Stick it right here. What about the back? The back is the same way. A lot more thin at the top. But nonetheless, great pull, dude. Here. You can have Annie's too. You're like, what happened to my Crobat? Alright, the last one, dude. Not the chocolate one, but still, you get the big fire boy. Can you get a back to back to back? Just imagine. Code card. Alright, fire. Steel. Struggle Gloves. Lunatone. Corvisquire. Tauros. Snubbull. Mareep. Panseer. Dino. Larvitar. Oh my god! Dude! How do you do it? 3 hits in a row. Oh my god. God, you got the Scissor VMAX! Wow! That's insane! Holy shit! Dude! No way! Let me get you a top loader for this one too. Let me get you a better looking one. You can just pull it out a lot easier. And since it's stuck to the actual plastic itself and not the card, it's not going to damage it at all. People need to start doing this because trying to pull it out has a chance of damaging the card. But this way, your card can maintain its quality. Oh, that's sick. I'm going to get you like each tag that fits the color of the card. We didn't pull the Charizard, but still, Bull Guy, Scizor, and Butterfree, 2 VMAX, 1 V, and a full trainer art. Where is the guy anyways? All right, here are your main pulls right here. Jeez. You seen it here first, guys. Nice balls guy, Butterfree VMAX, and Scissor VMAX. Three hits from Darkness Ablaze. I've never seen that. Incredible. Oh my god, what a bag, man. I can't wait. Every time someone comes to the stream, we're gonna display Kevin's bag.